had the unique opportunity to follow Captain Brett Pankey's Dungeness crab from his 100-year-old historic fishing vessel with the name Smith Brothers No. 2 engraved in the hull from the Yucuna Bay, where the Dungeness crab were offloaded at Port Dock 7 to Shrimp Daddy's Bait and Tackle Shack in Waldport, where over 100 pounds of Pankey's Dungeness crab will be kept in live tanks until they're sold to Shrimp Daddy's customers. So shop local, eat local, and thank those fishermen, because what they do for our community is simply remarkable.